First, that Faustus shall be a spirit in form and substance. Secondly, that Mephistopheles shall be his servant,
and that his command.
Thirdly, that Mephistopheles shall do for him,
and bring him whatsoever he desires.
Fourthly, that he shall be in his chamber or house
invisible.
Lastly, that he shall appear unto the said John Faustus
at all times, in what form or shape soever he please.